Mm-hmm. And so you asked me a question too earlier. It's like, okay, what are the other things? I think also kind of our roles in the relationship. Like, mm-hmm. a lot of people come and they don't kind of talk through that, and not like so much like, okay, I'm going to clean the kitchen and I'm going to, you know, go make sure your oil's changed. I'm really talking about like, how are you supposed to show up in your role in the relationship, right? Is it going to be traditional, right? What are your, remember I told you the invisible expectations, right? Mm. So again, if I've never
talk about that, invisible expectations.
Oh, yeah. So everybody has them, literally, even myself, right? Where I'm like, oh, they're going to do this. Simple thing is trash, right? If I'm dating somebody, you're going to take, I take out the trash all the time because it's just me. My dog not going to take out the trash. So, but if you're a guy and you don't take out my trash because I'm conditioned to be conditioned, I talk about that all the time. It's like my expectations that you would take out my trash. Mm-hmm. That is no problem. I don't mind taking out the trash. That doesn't bother me. Where some people, I'm not touching it. I don't care.
Still, like.
Right? But, you know, but it's like, but have I told him that I need that or I expect that? And if he doesn't do it, then I'm holding something against him and he has no idea. And he's probably like. Right. So it's really, really important for couples, especially in black relationships, to be like, yeah, what is your expectation of me? If I was never protected, but I expect a protection in a certain way, mm-hmm. I really need to voice that to you because I can't show up that way until I tell you.
Right.
Because again, it's the working through. It's not like you show up and you're, you know, Mattel doll and you just know what to do. Yeah. Right. You really have to work through those pieces of what it looks like. What do you really need? Right. And can I provide that space for you. So
I feel like saying, you know, because we do carry around those things, and by saying I shouldn't have to is a form of self-sabotage. It's like, because you just want this thing to fall apart because you're expecting something from this person that you experienced in your past, maybe. Mm-hmm. That, yeah, and it needs to be said.
Or just, even if it didn't show up in your past, it's still that.
It's still an expectation.
Yeah, it's that invisible expectation.
Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?